Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome to another one of my episodes. I know it's been a while, right? I'm just getting started. We are going to do a Sandy Shaw episode, but I'm just testing out this Range Rover I just downloaded. I feel like I've been gone for almost a week now, but man. I mean, I know you guys warned me about Windows 10, but there's a lot of stuff that's hiding about Windows 10 that you have to know about, especially when you have to. Anyway, let's go to the station. But I'm just checking out this. Wow, even the mirror lights work. Wow, this is one of the words that I use a lot. This is on point. I mean, one of the phrases. But anyway, guys, we are heading to the station. We're gonna get started with this episode, and yeah. I like this Range Rover. I wouldn't mind driving this one. But yeah, so one of the things that I kind of understand, like, what you guys been going through as far as setting up for the first time, especially on Windows 10 or Windows 8.1. Now, there's a lot of hiding stuff that's in the registry that Windows prevent you from doing. And all right, so let's go on Patrol. Yeah, so I had to I literally been working on this since Friday. Imagine Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and I finally I gotta say thank you to DCP, of course. Thank you for all the support. Cause I mean, whenever we're working on something, I'm like, DCP, what's going on? Like, yo, I can't get this to work. Like, how are we gonna get this to work? Alright, this is the correct uniform. Yeah, so it's been all weekend, and it's been crazy, man. This thing was really getting on my nerve. But you know what? We're gonna use the Raptor. Yeah, I know you guys have been asking for that. So maybe next time we'll use the Suburban. We'll see. But I had to set up Windows 10 for the first time. You know what? I only need my gun, and you know, some extra weapons or whatever. But this is nice. This is definitely nice. Tell me that's not nice. All right. Okay, so I'm done setting up everything, and yeah, we all going on patrol. I guess we could talk while we all patrolling. We could just follow this vehicle for now. Oh, we got a bike. All right, no helmet. I just want to test everything out now. Setting up Windows 10 was pretty easy. Now, getting the game to be optimized with Windows 10, I'm gonna read this plate just to make sure anything. I mean, the bike is not stolen or anything like that. But anyway, we'll see. But yeah, setting up Windows 10 was pretty easy. But the only hard part is trying to get it optimized with
6-3 Ida Zebra Sam 2-4
evaded
7.
Police
suspect has evaded officers. Proceed with caution.
All right, so in that case, I know you guys will tell me
possible 148 in
pursuit of progress.
Sandy Shores.
So I just call for backup. You know, I know you guys usually tell me whenever I have to deal with situations like that, don't take the risk, just call for backup. So that's what we're doing right now. Backup should be here anytime from now. I think they are right behind me. I think so. The blue that just, oh, there you go. They are right behind me. All right. So this is going to be not a regular traffic stop, but we're going to take this guy down. I know he already know that he's up to no good. You already know that he was gonna try to run from me right now. But anyway, we got two officers that's here for our backup, and yeah, we're gonna make contact with this. You know what, we're just gonna try to get him out off the bike. So I'm gonna ask him for his key. Can I get your key, sir? No. Okay,
thank you.
There you go. So he gave me his bike key. So next step, again? I need him to get off the bike. So get off the bike, please, sir. And put your hands up. Put your hands up. You better cooperate. No, dude, come on, chill. All right, he's cooperating, dude. That was violation on your side. All right, so he decided to cooperate. as I mean, you guys could see, if he didn't, like, how ugly things would have been right now. But it's a good thing this guy's standing.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest.
All right, so we call him for prisoner. Yeah, I have to remove that. Because I stop traffic. Whenever I'm in a traffic stop like that, I usually stop traffic, like, all around me. All right, so we good. Just come take this guy away, and yeah. So, as I was saying, we got to get this. Where are they? Oh, they right behind me. I could press 0 to automatically attach the vehicle. Okay. That works for me. I don't know if you will want to tow a freaking bike like that, but anyway. Okay, guys. Thank you for the support. Thanks. And thank you for backing me up. Come on, guys. You can leave.
Attention all units. A grand theft auto in progress.
I thought it was hijacking. Okay, we're going for it. Anyway, I already pressed yes, so... Guys, I see you guys later. Whoa. Really? Alright, so we're heading for this car right now. Damn, look at the F-150. What the hell is going on around here?
Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp in
pursuit. We got a flip. We ain't going all that. Alright, so we're going for the suspect right now. This I think the suspect stole a freaking ambulance? I don't know. We'll see. This is actually my first time. This is part of high risk. I forgot the name of the car. But anyway, I'm just trying. I didn't want to hit this bike. Yeah, this is. Whoa. Come on, dude. We're trying to keep. Okay, I know you're trying to keep up, but come on. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm about to cross this. You know what? I could cut to the side, maybe? Do I have to go straight with like him? No, I don't think so. Alright, so we're gonna take the shortcut. I mean, I think it's a shortcut, at least. To get back on the freeway, because that's the way he's heading right now. If he's heading that way, he's gonna try to get back on the freeway. So, we'll see. You see that? There you go. Alright, that was a good decision. Look at that guy. He's still down there. I'm already up here. I'm about to catch up to him though. Yeah, so guys, before I got the game to be like this. Oh damn, what the hell? So I guess this Raptor is still in progress. As you can see the freaking. Okay. Alright, so we're trying to catch up right now. But this Raptor is definitely, I mean the outside is nice and all. But as you can see from the interior, dash, some of the stuff I'm missing. Wow. Come on, we gotta get this guy, man. You know what? He got the back. I'm gonna get the front. I'm just gonna break. Oh, it's working. All right. Get out. Get the hell out. All right, put your hands up. Put your hands. Oh my. Let me get back in the truck. He's not cooperating. I don't know if I'm unable to grab the pad, but damn. All right, you're not going nowhere. You guys need to catch him. Can't be serious, man. Okay. Maybe that might work. Yeah, tase him or something. Do something, guys.
Let's see those hands right now.
Alright, I think that works. Nah, I think I'm gonna have to hit. Yeah, just a little bit. Come on, just stay on the ground. Thank you. And I know a bunch of you guys are getting ready for 0.3, which is gonna allow us to arrest suspect like this. There's gonna be a arrest bar or something like that. There's so many new options that's gonna be available. So that's what I was getting myself ready for. And also today, I know the Low Rider is gonna be released. All right, so we're back to Sandy Shore. I like to just cruise around the area, at least to check everything. Yeah, as I was saying earlier, guys, the Low Rider is gonna be released today. And you know what? Maybe later on, if I have some time, I'll jump in the game and we'll see. And you know what? Under this video description, we got a sniper.
In Sandy Shores, all units respond.
All right. I'm getting all new callouts. All right, where's the sniper? Oh, right in front of me. Oh, he's shooting right at me. Oh, man. All right, I'm taking shots. All right. Oh, they got him. Thank you, guys. But damn, he was coming. I mean, he was shooting straight at me. Yeah, suspect is down. Yeah, as I was saying, guys, I will leave my game tag for PC. PC only. I'm sorry, PS4. I'm sorry, Xbox One. PC only. You guys already know I'm a PC gamer. I mean, no disrespect to console, but you know, that's what I do, man.
Gunshots reported. All units respond. Code 99.
Alright. So let's just grab the sniper. Yeah, so I will leave my game tag under this video description. You could look for me, I guess, on either social club or whatever, and you could add me because I will be on tonight for the new release of Lowrider or whatever. So anyway, we'll see how it's gonna turn out.
Damn.
Where are they? I could hear them. Oh, okay, they right behind us. All right, so they coming our way right now. So they could pick up this body.
Mother of God.
Why you didn't slow down, dude? Okay, the bike. Really? Alright, we gotta pull over this bike. Anyway, corner's here and we got an additional unit. She's here to back us up. This bike really didn't like slow down at all. Alright. I'm just gonna check them out. Oh, they just blew a stop sign. He didn't even slow down for the stop sign at all. Alright, so at least we have a reason to stop him now. But anyway, we are heading for this bike. He is moving so fast, as you can see. I can't even catch. Oh, he just passed the other bike. Wow, okay, he's moving really fast. We'll catch up though. We'll go. He's gonna have to slow down soon. Okay, you see, he slowed down because of that vehicle. Alright. Alright, sir, I need you to pull over. Oh, he's running. Of course. Alright, so I'm calling for additional backup right now.
Copy that. We're in the vicinity. Copy that, dispatch.
Come on. Oh my god, this intersection is really scary though, crossing it like that.
Roger. Suspect heading east on Sonora Freeway.
Oh my. I didn't think he was gonna come right in front of me. You guys didn't see that. You guys did not see that. Alright, so we're gonna try to block him or something because this is gonna get pretty reckless. I didn't go for a chopper yet because I feel like we could catch him without the chopper right now. Okay, you guys, come on, do your job. Okay, good. They got him. Wow, I really didn't mean to hit that bike though. I didn't even think he was gonna get right in front of me like that. Alright, so, you know what? They taking care of that. Oh, the mark is still there. All right, there you go. It works. Yeah, so we are heading for that bike and probably call coroner or probably paramedics for them. Oh, I might have. Yeah, we were a little bit too far, so. All right. But you guys didn't see that. You see? He's not even around. So I don't know what y'all talking about. He's not even around. All right, but anyway, let me just set up everything again. Wow. I didn't even expect that was going to happen, but he's trying to make the U-turn like right in front of me. Like, come on.
Attention all units. Shots
transport
fired.
Vehicle.
Yeah. Range.
I'm taking mostly every call right now. Oh, it's back there. Oh, I'm backing up.
Moving right now. We're airborne and moving in. Over.
All right, he's coming right at us. All right. I'm gonna make sure I get the tires. Oh, what the? Really? Really? Oh. I can't shoot them like that. They didn't open fire on me like that yet. Ah, you know what? Let me go back for my truck. And we just gotta try to catch. Anyway, they went different way. Kind of, they smart. That's good. That was a smart move, you know? Alright, they both went the opposite way, so I see that they're not chasing this guy, so I'm going after this guy. And while the other units, we got a chopper, a couple units on the other guy. Just a little tap, just a little tap. Come here, dude. Come here, where are you? Oh, there you go. Come on, don't get away from me. Thank you.
Come here, you moron.
Dumbass. Alright, so I think they going... Was it the driver they going after right now? I think I have the passenger. So, they got the driver. We got a chopper on them. Oh, I think they got him. Alright, prisoner transport is here for this guy. We gonna try to help them out. If by the time we done, they might have him. They probably arrest him already. Because I don't hear the chopper going... I don't hear like the... I don't hear dispatch going back and forth. So we still, all right, you know what, let's go help them out. They probably didn't have them yet. Come on, this is supposed to be a wrap. Oh, they are they done? Yeah, look like they got them. The chopper flew away. Yeah, it looked like they got them. All right, let's get back to our regular patrol. That works for me. But yeah, guys, Marvin Zane, yeah. As I was saying before, Windows 10, yes, it could be a little bit tricky. I wanted to learn it. I wanted to learn more about it, the tricks on, because I really didn't want to go back to Windows 8. And I wanted to do as far as everything. So it took me almost all the whole weekend. I'm just going
to
pursue up an armed suspect.
And
it's right around here too. Why not? I was gonna pull over that F-150 so I could show you guys how it looks, but we don't have time for that right now. Who is he shooting at? Oh, they went up here.
We're airborne and moving in. Over. Herb located in pursuit.
All right, so damn. Look like they might. How they got down here so quick? Oh, they went down this ramp. Yeah, they still running for. All right, let me back up. Hopefully, wow, this chopper. Tripping. I guess this episode was meant to be because we definitely need a freaking truck for this. Oh my god. Yeah, you guys not seeing this right now. And my truck is still good. We're still good to go. Alright. So anyway, we are heading for this. Oh damn. Alright. It looked like they're heading for a dead end. So we might get lucky. They are, you know what, let's go up here. They might have to come back anyway, so I'm just gonna make sure I have my weapons ready, so by the time they try to make it back. You guys aren't seeing this right now. You guys are not seeing this right now. My truck is powerful, you know? My truck survived this. This is a really good truck, man. Even though it looks all fucked up right now. But anyway, oh, they reached a dead end. All right, that's not really a dead end. He's coming back my way. Damn, I should've get ready. I should've get ready. Oh, I didn't pick my weapon either. Oh, damn, they shooting at me too.
We have a visual on the suspect.
Damn, I should've get ready. I had a good, advantage over there. Damn, bro. All right, so we back on this freaking chase. If they make the left, they dumb. If they make the right, they are pretty smart criminals. But oh, they made the left. Really? Dumbasses. Alright. So they have no choice. This is a dead end. They have no choice but to come back this way anyway. Where are they? Oh, they got out the van this time? No, I don't think so. The recoil on this freaking weapon is on point. Alright, I think I got the passenger. Oh my god. Alright, I guess this is realistic or whatever. Remember the sniper we picked up? I think I'm gonna have to use that. So unrealistic, because this is supposed to be going to evidence right now, but we're gonna use it. Alright, so I'm going for this lead. Got it. Oh damn, she jumped over the. damn. How am I missing her? No. She got back up after a sniper shot? Nah, that is so unrealistic. That was a good shot. Oh, shoot, I missed. That was a good sniper shot. Okay, this is the second sniper shot right now. All right, maybe I could rush her. Where is she? Oh, it's two of them. Maybe I can get. Okay. Oh, this is really. Ah, damn. Really right now? We gotta restart. All right, so I just got back over here. It's basically we just picked up exactly where we left off at. Just making sure. Damn, it's not working. I can't believe they got me though. That was good. That was good. I didn't know it was like really too right. I mean, I should have looked at the dots. But yeah, they got me really good on this one. It looked like the backup took care of some of them. We still got one more left. Come on, unit. All right, we got a unit that's like really close to them. Come on, shoot him. I mean, shoot her or him. Who's left? I don't even know who's left. Oh, she's a good shooter, man. She got my. Make sure she stay down. Damn. All right, she's still taking shots. Wow, this. All right, this lady was not trying to stay down. All right, so it looked like that was our last suspect, even though they killed me. But you guys didn't see that. I had to get back over here and stuff. But you guys didn't see that. No, you guys didn't see none of that. None of that. Like, y'all didn't see that. But anyway, let's call the media. Let's see if that's gonna work. It's been a while since I used them. So, yeah. All right, so while we're waiting for them to actually come through, like, it took me all freaking weekend. Like, I had to step away from it, get back to it, and this thing could be a pain. Like, if you're not computer savvy, like, if you don't know that much about computers, I would suggest for you to stay with Windows 8 for now, because Windows 10 is kind of tricky. Windows 10, wow, are they stuck? Windows 10 does things behind you without you knowing, and that was one thing. The one thing I didn't like about it, as far as Windows 10 for updates, it would check, I guess, almost every computer's out, I guess, in the area. I'm not sure how far does it go, but not in your own network, but out like all around the area, and then come back to you. Let me see. I think this guy might be stuck. Yeah, so there's so many settings you had to turn off. There's so many like I wouldn't say bad stuff. It's good. It's good for somebody that really needs it. It's somebody that's not playing games. Somebody that's not customizing stuff for the PC. I'm calling corner because it looked like the guy might be stuck. But anyway, we are done here. Corner's just gonna do their job, and yeah, that's about it. Let's get out of here, man. What the hell? All right, anyway, we are back over here.
Citizens report a criminal resisting arrest.
Jailbreak.
Sandy Shores.
Why not? Let's pick it up. I've been waiting for a while anyway, so let's pick that up.
Copy that.
Let's go over there right now. Hey, yeah, just a reminder, I guess whoever want to play with me today, you could, I'm going to leave my game tag under this video description, and you could just add me, and maybe we, oh, that was easy. All right, prisoner, get out. Oh, I know you're not trying to run. All right. Okay, so we got him. Wow, he's definitely going for murder. Okay, so it looked like he killed a driver and yeah, took the van. But why would you anyway, you probably didn't have enough time for that. But anyway, we have to call corner for him, and yeah. Sorry, bro.
That's,
wow, corner spun over my vehicle, really? That was really smart. That was really smart, corner. That's crazy. Anyway, we got a unit. Oh, the unit is already here for him. We called tow truck so they could take this van away.
Officers report a suspect resisting arrest.
Nah, we're not gonna pick up calls like that. We are busy right now, so. Really, he's just gonna get in his van like that. Corner something else, man. Corner something else.
Get in the car, keep your mouth shut.
What are you doing over here? Oh, come on, don't do that right now. Okay, I'm looking. That just makes him so suspicious right now. Of what? I don't know, but you see me and you start running for no reason. Stop running. I didn't even get to ask you no questions yet, but you start running. Like, come on, dude. Alright, you know what? In that case, let me see your ID, sir.
Go to hell, Kifla.
Yes, thank you.
Jesus!
Billy Hill. Really? Who made this? Hillbilly. Billy Hill. Wow. Anyway.
All units, we've got a possible.
No, we're not gonna pick up this pursuit right now. Alright, so we're just checking this guy to see if anything come up. As far as a warrant, his license could be suspended, expire. I could care less about that one, but. Alright, so there's no active warrant. I don't know why this guy was running anyway, so. That was pretty pointless. Fingers. Oh, just hit me. Just hit me. That'll make it so much easier. Alright.
I'll cut you a break. This time.
Yeah, so we're just gonna let him go. Alright, so we are going back on patrol and we'll see how everything is gonna turn out. Corner did not leave, really. Yeah, so as far as some of you guys that trying to play this game on Windows 10, yeah, it's great, but you really have to, there's so many stuff you have to go around as far as Windows blocking. It's not, I mean, the game, you're gonna be able to play it perfectly, but if you're trying to mod this game, it's gonna be a little bit tricky. There's a lot of stuff you have to go around, and there's a lot of stuff you have to, oh damn, you just break like that. That was so, anyway. Yeah, so there's a lot of stuff you have to go around as far as Windows blocking rage hook, blocking DLL files, blocking so many things that you don't even, I mean, sometimes it's, it don't even tell you what it's blocking. Can you just move? I'm just checking your plate, but I didn't tell you to stop yet. Alright, but anyway, his truck checked out, so let's get back over here until we get another call. But yeah, in that case, guys, I feel like it was a little bit, I mean, not shady, but as somebody that customized stuff, for somebody that really, if you want the best out of Windows, you're gonna have to learn how to trick Windows 10 some kind of way or some kind of walk around to get it to work. So, active shooter. All right, we'll pick this up right now. I don't have to go on the road. Go off road on this mission. All right, let's get an air shooter. I mean, I say an air shooter. Air unit. Just to back us up. Whoa. She's coming straight at us. Ah, she's already home. Damn. Did you guys tase her? Okay, they got her. All right. Put your hands up, miss. Put your hands up. Wow, she's tatted up. She got, oh damn.
Come here, you moron.
All right, so she dropped the weapon. She decided to cooperate.
You slimeball.
Wow, she's definitely tatted up. But yeah, guys, she's under arrest. We just gonna make sure we get her. Call prison. You know what? Maybe we could take, no, I don't think this is gonna work. What I'm about to try now. Of course not. All right, anyway, we're gonna call prisoner transport just to get her out of here. And
assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest in
Samantha.
Sandy Shores. Response code 2.
Green 2, we are on our way.
Roger.
Damn, that was pretty quick. But anyway, hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this episode. Of course, I always have fun making. Really? Isn't it the same? No, that's not the same guy. Get off the bike. Why don't you have your safety gear? Anyway, we're just messing with them right now. Ace Cruz. So we're just gonna check Ace Cruz ID and see. I don't know why I did not stop him anywhere, right? Alright, so they got cement. Wow, he's wanted by LSPD. Alright, that was a good guess, I guess. Alright, put your hands up, Ace.
Hey, moron! Yeah, you!
Jesus!
Come on! Alright, you know what? He just earned a free pass right now. He's getting away.
The Alamo.
Who you running from, Cream Pie?
Alright, so Ace, what the hell, man? You could have just hop on the bike and run right now. Ah, damn. All right. I got to move the bike. Yeah, he could have just hop on the bike and just left right now, too. But he decided to cooperate. I mean, you already know that he was wanted. You never know. But yeah, so we got him.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest.
All right, prisoner transport is here. Let's call a tow truck for this bike.
Roger.
All right, I think we got it.
Attention all units. We have a 503 in Grande Sonora Desert. Suspect's license plate.
Yeah, I was waiting for dispatch to read me the plate first, but
it's time to
read the call first. All right, I don't even know how much minutes we going for right now, man.
Thanks.
Let's go for a couple more stuff, I guess, guys.
Attention all units, a Grand Theft Auto in progress.
Another one.
Respond code 3.
Let's wait for another call out, probably something new, whatever. Anyway, I'm just repairing my vehicle. And I have to reload. You know what? I'm not even going to repair. I'm just reloading the script, just making sure it ain't. I know the reason why I fell, because I decided to tow a bike that I just moved. Because I moved it, what the hell? No place, no nothing. Like, guys, pull over, guys. Are they cooperating?
Shit.
Ah, come on. All right, we're gonna have one of those. It's either I can't grab them or something happened in the process. Because they look like they're not listening at all. Something might have happened in the process. I'm not sure yet. But anyway. Wow. There's a bunch of these guys back here. Good. Anyway, you know what? This is going to be our last stop. And we'll see how it's going to turn out. I'm not sure if they're gonna stop or not. Maybe we have to reinitiate the traffic stop. Yeah, I don't think they're gonna stop. Oh,
505. Nice job,
you guys didn't
monkey.
See that. Oh, really? Really? Guys, stop. Stop. Oh, he kicked me. All right, assault an officer right now. All right, this is when you lose control of the game. I don't know what's going on. I'm just grabbing my bat because they didn't show no weapon or anything like that yet. Oh, damn, we got smacked. Alright, backup is showing up, guys. As I was saying, this is going to be my last call for the day. Dude, you better stop. Can they arrest him at least? No, they not. Alright, I have to make sure. Assault. I could have just shot you right now. But anyway, I chose not to. But yeah, guys, this is going to be our last call for the day. Hopefully you guys are going to enjoy it. Sorry that I haven't posted videos for a couple of days, because I was trying to figure out this Windows 10 thing and the way it blocked GTA or not GTA, actually Rage Hook. I don't know. It just don't like Rage Hook, period. Especially if you have to reinstall the game all over. But yeah, finally, I figured it out and everything is back to normal, and expect more videos or whatever. And hopefully I could see you guys later on today for the new release of Lowriders and stuff like that. But yeah, I lost control of the game, as you could see. Yeah, guys, so let me get out of here. This is crazy. Wow. Yeah, definitely. But thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Until next time.